said go!
Oh, dear Lord.
I can't believe you've done this.
Holy Jesus.
Oh my god, I might have to like edit or cut it at the part where we go through the portal and then like cut it back in and say that we built this to make sure we could get down. Oh, this is horrible. Absolutely horrible. Oh no!
Did it just see Finn tried to swim in lava?
Oh my god.
Damn it!
Today is...
Fuck me, Finn! Come on! How many times did I say earlier, don't go in front of me? Oh my fucking god! Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck my life.
Did he die?
Oh.
What happened?
I fucking hate you.
God. Who's Soren?
Soren is kind of.
Who is Soren?
Soren, like a person in real life or one of the characters in the show?
I've heard that name.
Oh, Soren is a character in the show who, he's basically part of the military of that world, I guess. And he's an entertainer, I suppose. He doesn't have that much character development. He's kind of just there.
But who is he?
There.
Soaring.
I think you may have got Alex interested.
I don't fucking know.
No, you really haven't.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Potato! 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 Put your potato where your mouth is.
Oh my god.
Top of the morning, guys. Today we're gonna be playing.
Sorry, I can't even do that.
Rainbow Dash looks so cute.
Plan Yellow, what the fuck is Plan Yellow? I'm back. I am back and I am in fucking game mode.
20% cooler.
I'm in fucking game mode 1, so you better get the fuck away from my house or I will goddamn own you. I swear to
Christ.
Oh
my god, what the hell? I found a picture in DeviantArt of...
Maybe DeviantArt isn't the best place to search up Rainbow Dash. Okay, that's a really bad idea. Oh, no, just get away.
Oh, that is the worst place to search that up.
I'm laughing because even I saw what's on there.
You weren't on my screen. There's no way I could hit you.
Table.
I placed on a crafting table so I could make a penis on your flag.
I mean, honestly.
That's what Plan Yellow was, to make a penis on our flag.
Yes.
Oh my god, this is going to make a great blooper reel for this part. Holy shit.
Yay.
Fuck, I just fucked it.
Oh no.
I just fucked myself. How you ask? I cloned myself and fucked my clone. Anyway.
Well, actually, Sun Mega Systems has just the perfect device for you if you want to participate in such an activity. There's an interesting block to be holding. Let's just watch a slideshow of what Michael's holding in his hand. This can make some interesting fucking footage.
A TNT minecart.
Can you help me with his clone command, please?
Oh, for goodness. Well, if Michael would tell me what he's implying here, maybe.
He's trying to fuck with you by showing you various explosion-related items, and now he's showing you a fish. Is he going to slap you with said fish, I'm assuming? Come on, help me. Help me.
Why are there three doors? Edward, why are there three doors?
Jesus fuck.
Edward. For fuck's sake, Edward. Why are there three...
Don't.
Oh god, it's like one of those sitcoms, and it's just like, Edward!
That's an even worse than whatever the fuck I was trying to do with him I did.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
What? Oh!
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 Oh, Fluffle!
Oh, hello!
What the heck?
Oh, what the hell did I just watch? Oh my god. Isn't it wonderful to be exactly who- What?
I spawned in the floor.
Finn?
Yeah, he is.
Finn, are you okay?
What? I'm dead.
Do you even see this?
No!
Do you see this?
I see a black screen.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh! Oh! No! No!
What happened?
No!
That doesn't sound good.
This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Oh my god.
Have you had a disaster?
No. This is so bad. This is so unbelievably bad. Bada bing. Bada boom.
Boom. Bam. Bop. Bada bop boom. Pow.
Oh my god. The Brohoof server has a fucking pony as its avatar and it's so cute. I can't even.
I am having the biggest existential crisis right now. And it's all on the basis of the fact that this game is the biggest piece of shit since fucking sliced bread. Oh my god. Actually, let's rephrase that. Based on the modern game, fucking I Am Bread. This shit is fucking worse than I Am Bread. And I played I Am Bread, so I can tell you, I know. This shit is worse. I'm just running against the wall right now, just thinking about my existence. It's like, what am I doing with my life? What am I doing? I mean, I'm just running against this wall, but really, what am I doing? I'm standing here in this course of death, constantly dying over and over again. The walls are painted with my past lives, blood, just all over the walls. I'm just staring at this blood right now, just wondering, what am I doing? Is this all worth it? Am I actually doing anything productive right now? And you know what the answer is? Fucking no! I'm not! Yeah. Oh my god, man. It's about to turn nighttime. I always hate nighttime in this game. It does my fucking head in. Does my fucking head in, Finn. Do you even know who I am? I'll fucking shove some haggis up your arse. I can't.
Oh my god.
I can't say arse without sounding really retarded.
Oh my god, that was no. You literally said, "Oh, that was amazing." In music, we were doing in school. I was trying to put on like a really thick Scottish accent, and my friend was laughing. I was like, "Oh, you really sound Scottish." And then I leant into the microphone and went, "Aye, I'll shove a haggis up your arse." And he's got it recorded on a school iPad.
Oh my god.
Beautiful.
Oh my god, I really, really, really hope that is actually somewhere that can be found.
Oh my god, wow. What a horrible morning. Oh my god, is that a giant over there? There's just a giant randomly attacking this village here, what the fuck? Oh, and they killed him too. Oh my god.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
I'm sorry, excuse me, bitch? The fuck did you just say to me? How fucking dare you? I just walked over here, over a fucking mountainside, through the fucking cold fog, and you just said that to me. You know what? I'm not even going to bother talking to you. Escape. I'm not even going to bother fucking answering your bullshit. Fuck you. Fuck you.
He's putting away your instruments, or I'll keep playing for me.
I'm just gonna put Jingle Bells on and see what the fuck happens.
Okay. Sing Jingle Bells.
Okay.
Okay, we're back on, we need to hear this. And then maybe. Find the Justin Bieber.
Oh my fucking god.
Wait, you need to play in the band loud.
Same song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Very lucky as a kid, I got to go see pretty much every in the UK. What kind of fun do you remember having? You know, how big was the dip to you? You know, in your eyes, you know, was it like the rest of us, just huge? You know, all the things in the world that you could possibly do. You know, that kind of feeling. I like straight on, full on. You know, that sort of stopping at 15 minutes and then saying, "Take off your clothes," again, like 2 seconds later, is just not my thing. I'd rather just go straight on. I don't know. I guess force the semen up your throat because you know that semen is being sucked out of your body because you're not breathing, sort of thing. You know, I had a weird childhood like that. Do you know what I want to do? I want to hire a hooker. I mean, it's £340, but the amount of head you get for that fucking money, like, seriously, the amount of incredible sex. And I'm paying £180. I mean, like, it's incredible. Oh, man. Trying really, really hard here not to come. Come on, Robbie. But you know what? Screw it. We're going to do it. We are going to come. Oh, my God. Yes! 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 Oh! This is a penis. Is your butt sandy? I'm sandy. It's time to get sandy! You're a fucking pizza. Holy fucking shit, mate. I learned more about sex than I did in that classroom that day. There we go. You're good, you fat bastard. Alright, so I would like to visit Scotland. Maybe once. Just to see what it's like, because it's not as big as the UK. Haggis! Fruitcake! And it is going to be amazing! Okay. I love the burp sounds as well.
Tell me now or your life I'll chomp. The frog's name in Bubble Gloop Swamp. Flibbits.
Yeah, it's Flibbit.
Oh my god, we've won. We've won the game. We've fucking done it. That's it. We have won. One. Are you ready for this, everybody? Are you ready?
Fuck. We did it, Aaron! High five! Woohoo! First
fucking
try!
Attempt, yeah.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm happy!
Okay, good evening now for the surprise. We're going bowling.
Nico, it's Roman. Let's go bowling.
I feel like I should make a Grand Theft Auto 4 reference here. I probably already did, but there you go. That worked. Alright. And do we have to... Oh, we have to get up there again, don't we? Fuckface. Okay. Boom! Oh my god, that was the fucking funniest thing. Whee! Oh my god, play that over again, please.
Which button is the... Oh boy. Oh dear. Oh wow.
Oh, lagaron.
Oh my god, is that frame rate I can see there? Oh, I'm not enjoying that. Did I forget to turn down the graphics again? Oh
this
boy.
This is what we call stop motion.
Yes! I like it. Again, I must say, these 3D models look terrible, but whatever, I don't care. It's a SpongeBob game. Am I supposed to expect anything better? Shazam? Excuse me?
I would love to know what the hell that means. According to Mr. Krabs, what do souls look like? Scallops? I mean, I'm not going to guess pickles or money because that doesn't make sense. Pickles? Fucking hell, I didn't know that. Wow. But yeah, here we go. This is my house in this is Lakeview Manor. This is my main house. This is the one I chose to be my main house. But this is the Nightingale. Llewellyn, I don't know his name. I have my trusty sidekick, Uthgood. Uthgood, you are an absolute fucking badass, just saying. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. And man, it feels good. Dun, 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 dun. Oh god, I don't even... We can do this. We can actually get the tape in 10 seconds. I know we can. Whoops-a-daisy, whoops-a-daisy. Oh, fuck. No, we can't. No, we can't. We're going to fall into heaven. Oh. All right. Let's just try and get a big, massive combo into the ditch. There we go. Nice dive. Thanks. Thanks, game. All right, so I didn't get any more stuff. That's fine. What a ridiculous game. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's great. Hello, everyone. Does this seem familiar to you? Well, didn't think I'd be back on this game again, did you? But hello, my name is The Humble Gamer, and today... Oh, would you look at that? We're not looking at the normal game today, are we, Aaron?
We're not sorry that we tricked you.
Fine.
You have to complete this level, don't you?
Well, I mean, no.
I could tell you easily. The key is to stop being shit.
Oh, hello, it's Santa's sleigh. How do you do, Santa's sleigh? And now I'm in shadow. Oh my god. Oh, my eyes
hurt. Sort your lighting effects out, mate.
Sort your lighting effects out. But we won't know until the game is actually out.
Well, yeah.
So, we'll have to
wait. You turn the thing on and you only get Yuko. And they make you pay $12.99 for Laylee.
Oh, gotta make a DLC joke, haven't you?
Yeah.
Oh my god. There was someone else that I wanted to be here today for this video who unfortunately isn't around. But he's a cool dude who I hope has all the best stuff going on for him in the new year.
And his name is John C.
Yep, I had to make a John Cena joke before the year was out. I'm sorry. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I had to make a John Cena joke before 2015 ended. I'm sorry. It's a promise I made to a friend of mine. Not John Cena.
In John Cena, have you seen him? He is a joke.
Wow. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. I love it. This is actually legitimately one of the last videos I'm doing this year. Oh my fucking word. Did I not even spot that the first time? Let me go first person here and look at this. Oh. Oh my fucking word. Oh my.
Whoa.
That's just fucking creepy, dude.
Why they do this?
Why you do this? Why you do this to me? I'll probably have cut, but I wanted to say something here. Me and my bro here were actually talking a while back about, doing... What the fuck was that? What the fuck? That... Okay.
The game just jewed you over.
Wow. Thanks, game. Thanks for being a total Jew. I think it's broken at all. I legitimately think that he's hidden these things really well. But then again, I could be wrong. It could be broken. There could supposed to be a flying pad there, but it just isn't there for some reason. But I'll look it up on the video.
It could be on purpose. It could be like one of them 100-piece jigsaws that you get from a charity shop. And they know full well that two pieces are missing, but they don't tell you. They just sit there having a really sinister laugh about it.
Yeah.
Like, they got to put that thing together to find out.
All right. Well, we're going to do a little end of year speech then here. 2015 was a really, really good year. I thought so anyway, in terms of YouTube. I've had a lot of fun making videos here on YouTube for the last year. I hope 2015 was a good year for the lot of you. I hope anyone looking at this video in future, in the far future, might be able to turn around and say, you know what, I remember 2015 being a good year. So, yeah. I hope 2015 was a good year, and I hope that you get everything you want for Christmas. So, there you go. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everyone. And thank you. Thank you very much for joining me for 2015. Goodbye. And thank you again. Bye! I don't, like, skim through my videos. I watch the whole thing. So if I record an hour session, I'm gonna sit there and watch that whole fucking hour like four different times to go through four different episodes, you know, and that's the amount of effort I put in, you know. I mean, it's a lot of effort to put in for something that gains no real reward other than just the satisfaction of doing it. Because I mean, I really enjoy it. I really enjoy playing these games. They're fun, like really fun. And I mean, I just honestly think that that's all it should be about. It should just be about fun. Just playing games because they're fun, you know? That's all it should ever be about. It shouldn't be about making money or a buck or gaining fans. It should just be about fun.